I think that if people are going to be put out of hospital at the earlier and earlier stages, what they need is nurses, nursing care, whoever it's provided by, however, whatever letters they have after their name, they need nursing care, and very positively nursing care, not just a task being done for them. There's still a role for a Queen's nursing training, however it might be varied, however it might have evolved over the years to suit the present situation.